said, hey, you, perfectly on cue. At the end of the night, as I recall, I said, hey, babe, when you walk my way, you caught me on fire. Save me the time, I'll save you the trouble when you've had enough, and I can't take it anymore. Something about her, when she said hello, taking you home. I'd rather burn fast than let it burn slow.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. How's that POV for you? Didn't taste great. Right, we've just wrapped up our morning's worth of clients. It is now 20 past 11 and we are breaking the fast. This is a well, first of all, today is a full day of eating. It is also pancake day and it is also 96 days until my competition. So I wanted to show you a full day of eating, 13 weeks out on my competition, if it fits your macro style, so we can get into delicious protein pancakes. I will be changing from that if it fits your macros to a more structured food plan very, very soon. In fact, if not, I'm already on it. I wanted to show you a general day of eating and what it's like sort of on my first ever bodybuilding men's physique prep. So, pre-workout meal is always the same, 130 to 150 grams of sweet potato. We've got 130 today and 100 grams of chicken. That is oh my God, right, bruh. That is chicken at cooked weight and sweet potato at raw weight, just so you know. These are the macros that we're gonna be shooting for today. Let's see how we get on. Do you know what I tend to normally prefer? I always like to fast for as long as I can. We'll get into that in a minute. But I normally have a meal pre this, but I need to get to the gym early as I've got a busy afternoon as well, so this is, tends to be the first meal of the day. So sit back, relax, enjoy it. Let's get into it. So this is a problem that I sometimes do have. Obviously, where I made that chicken and sweet potato my first meal, and then I was gonna head to the gym, I'm still really, really hungry, and there's no point training like super, super hungry, so I'm just gonna have something quite light. Three rice cakes with 15 grams of this almond butter. Bam. Just really light, quick, because I'm gonna go to the gym in about 20 minutes. Also, I do have a problem where I like to backload my calories to the evening so I can eat a lot, especially with the protein pancakes, but you don't wanna get into a point where your workouts are suffering because you haven't eaten enough and then you have a load of calories left over for the night when you're not really doing much. So that's why I'm trying to get a few extra calories in now. On the route, sipping on the pre. I'm gonna give you like an updated version of this USN pre-workout. First of all, updated price. It's £9.99 at the minute, which is a madness in Lidl. Tropical flavor or something like that. The flavor is getting better every time I drink it. I prefer it more and more. Tiny, tiny bit of tingles, but not a mad focus or buzz, but for £9.99, you can't go wrong. Now, obviously I haven't looked at the footage from this morning, but hopefully it looked good, because we're gonna go back to a bit of POV in the gym. POV is point of view for those of you that don't know.
Got a little lost, you won't lie to me, 'cause
can we all just do me a massive favour and thumbs up the video for how much of a donut I must have looked like that? Doing that fucking GoPro in the mouth technique for the old POV, I've got some seriously funny looks, but hopefully footage came out. Alright, I haven't even checked yet, but yeah, didn't think that went down too well. But a really, really good pool session, and then I finished off with a little bit of, I wouldn't say posing, I just give you a little physique update. I like to cover all bases. This is annoying me. I don't know about you lot, but it's annoying me. I like to cover all bases, especially for my first ever competition. So I really, really, really want to start posing practice, getting my routine nailed down. I say routine, just got to do quarter turns. But getting it all nailed down so I know exactly, yeah, what's my strong points and what's not. And it's hard to know when you've got a lot of fat still left to pull off. But I need to practice because I know I don't want that to let me down. Meal three then, and post-workout meal. This is a meal that always stays the same. So pre and post always stay the same. We have a bagel, cinnamon raisin. Warburtons, I find, have the lowest carbs, which is ideal because when you cut, you need to save calories where you can. So Warburtons, cinnamon raisin, and 25 grams of coffee caramel pre. Now, on that note, we have a big my protein delivery. So let's do that. Real speedy unboxing. Little re-up because we needed some bits. So, freebie chocolate smooth. I might use this in pancakes tonight. Sugar-free syrup, fantastic on pancakes. I love it in my skier yogurt. 2.5 kilos of chocolate brownie. We're swapping that for the coffee caramel once that's run out. 2.5 kilos of white chocolate. That is my favorite in my protein oats in the mornings. And a shaker. So eat this, little bit of laptop work. I have a call with my accountant in 50 minutes. So I'll do that and then I'll probably have my next meal. All right, I've lost count of what meal we're on, but this is also a staple to the diet. We've gone for the egg, my eggs. Always change the consistency in terms of egg whites, egg, whole eggs. So today we've got two and two, basically because in the protein pancakes there we just have three egg whites. So a smaller egg portion than normal, but I've been trying to bring up my fats. Naturally I diet with really, really low fat, and it's something that Al was introduced and she said to me, look, let's try and get that up a little bit. So that's something I'm trying to pay attention to. Four bacon medallions, but I'm gutted because I ran out of asparagus. Thought I had some in the fridge, but I don't. Normally I'd have some asparagus with this. Just to get some extra volume in for very little calories. And then my carb source for this meal is Cocoa Pops and Puff Wheat. Puff Wheat are mad volume for low calories. So calories are on screen and we'll just have almond milk in that. We switched to almond milk just because it's way less calories than normal milk. Okay then, back in from work, 8:40. It's not really an ideal time to be eating a massive meal, especially when I'm gonna have a pancake after, but had to make for this one. She wanted to make pancakes there, but she's doing a good job. Oh, I say that, I mean.
Wait, no, look the other side.
That looks a bit better. Best making chocolate protein pancakes. We'll let you know how they look. But for me, this is more of your bodybuilding type meal, isn't it? We've got turkey steaks, two of, half pack of rice, just carrots and broccoli. Macros will go on screen and then I'll show you the finale, the protein pancakes. There's Rossi's stack. Doesn't look too bad. Chocolate, protein powder, Nutella, raspberries. Right. None of this Rob Lipsit confusing shit. This is simple, quick, easy, low calorie protein pancakes. So, our main ingredients is four things. Rolled oats, protein powder, egg whites, and a splash of almond milk. That's literally all we're gonna use. Beth Ross. Okay, let's make the mix now. All right then, so this is the mix. Now we've had pan heating up. Now this is a little tip. Always one, heat up the pan. Two, get a small little baby one to make the perfect size protein pancakes. So, couple space, ready to rock and roll. Okay, four ingredients then. I mean, we're on poverty portions because obviously it's late in the day, so we've only got three little pancakes, but like I said, just oats, protein powder, splash of almond milk, two egg whites, and I actually added blueberries to get a little bit more microbes within, which looks unreal. See that? Okay, then the toppings for today, we're going skinny syrup, which is decent. White chocolate, it's not as good as what I've got by salted caramel. But it's a little bit more sweet. Oh, how's your presentation? I'd say that's good. What do you reckon? Don't even.
Just look.
Right. I mean, what's my presentation like with these? Pretty bad.
Yeah.
Right, that's fine, that looks right. And then, to get your boys' fats up, some almondos that were just
crushed in a bag.
Crushed in a bag. A little bit of a scatter effect. I need to get every single gram of this because I'm hungry.
And your hands right in the way.
Sorry, my bad, dear.
Babe, you've got it everywhere.
Yeah, that's right. It's a bit messy kitchen.
They look good.
They look fantastico. Right, and then
wait, don't wipe it on the floor.
Right. Where's those three whole almonds?
They were in there.
Oh, right. Well, there we go then. Quick, simple, easy protein pancakes. And they actually look, I'm impressed with them. They look decent.
It does look like something else
though. Right, let's do a little taste test to round it off. Almonds, blueberries, raspberries, white chocolate powder, white chocolate bread. Very, very decent. And do you know what? That is something that you can fit into your macros so, so easily. And it's such a sweet treat. So if you're in a cutting phase, don't be afraid to throw them in there because they're really, really decent. Right, let's round up this video. I hope you enjoyed Full Day of Eating. Probably the first of a few full days of eating during this cut. Like I say, that was a if it fits your macros approach. There will be many a meal preps and an actual programmed food. So I'll take you along when it comes to that phase as well. But for now, we can enjoy some food like this, which is nice. These are the final macros on screen. I think we're pretty much bang on, so that's good. Hopefully the weight's down in the morning. We'll see where we are. But if you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, smash that like button. I will see you in the next one.